Good morning friends. Nipa virus for profile access or protection in healthy people and public. Belladonna 200 in number of 40 globules, 1 globules at sleep time 2 times in a week for treatment of patients suffering from Nipa epidemic. Apis 200, gelsimum 200 depending on major symptoms. Dear colleagues, I have seen in news about Nipa virus spread in India. In my humble opinion, Ayush and CCH India must come forward to show the power of homeopathy to public. But it seems that the pharma has too much control too on decision makers in every government and will never allow success of homeopathy in epidemics. I have thoroughly studied about so-called Nipah virus, and it is clear to me that all that is told in media about this virus is totally lies and propaganda. Basically, the symptom is this epidemic are cerebrospinal fever, which can have 100 other reasons instead of fruit, but that is totally spread decisions. My humble suggestion above are based on my true experience, and I feel they come work in majority of cases unless the case is damaged and complicated by pharma drugs. As I feel in cerebrospinal fever, allopathic and antibiotics can be deadly for the patients. Peace and love to all in India. With the wishes of health and happiness, information about symptoms of Nipah virus according to US government website. Click the below link.